Alright guys, sorry for the tougher part of this dungeon. Yeah, I'm not. I believe the first teleporter is in this room, and to avoid it, just head straight to the bookcase. Then slowly edge your way towards the door. Yep. So for this one, I think you want to use Hampton. I don't know, just be safe about this. If you want the chest, that is. There we go. And here's the second duplicator door. Good thing I didn't use it on that other room. I think this room is safe. I believe you do not want to walk right in front of that. Just use Hampton again. And then keep walking. Excuse me. Okay, here's a save point. And again, use Hampton. Come on, Jack. I might want to heal up sometime soon. Maybe now. Oh, I did not see that one coming. Alright, I'll be wary of that one next time. That's proof that there are teleporters in here, so now you can't say I'm lying. Come on, Jack, learn it. Learn it. Or not, but that's fine too. Uh-oh, no, no. Don't do it, don't. Oh, I was silly. No, that's not cool. No, stop. Oh. Well, at least he's still awake. And he failed. Oh, come on. Stop doing that. Oh, that's not cool. Ugh. How many turns are these guys going to stay asleep? 1,000 or 2,000? I'm amazed, Dhee woke up right away. Oh, of course, he's put right back to sleep then. If you still don't see why I hate the sleep status effect in this game, then you should see now. Not, let me slap you across the face. Oh, look at that, Rudy's HP is 777. That should be lucky. I'm just gonna attack him. I think sleep goes away at the end of a battle. Yes, it does. Alright, this time, stay low. Okay, I don't think you have to worry about the teleports anymore. It's just. Yeah. Now you have a new goal, and that's to somehow touch that jewel using the obstacles around you and stuff. And it mimics whatever you do, kind of. Like. Not kind of, but yeah. I'm sure you have to use that. There we go. If you can, try and follow me exactly as you can, but there's no guarantees. See, I'm sure I have to use that one space right there. Aw, come on. Tell you right now, this is not gonna be fun. I know I have to get this jewel in here somehow. Just thinking of how, though. It's blocked. Alright. I got it. And here's one more. This one looks actually pretty easy. Or maybe I spoke too soon. Maybe it's not going to be this easy. Thing's just asking for it. Come on. Thought this one was gonna be easy, but I lied. Oh, I got it. There we go. And I think that is the end. What you have to do now is just use the teardrops in between these two trees. Guys, I gotta cut off right here, and when I return, we'll listen to what this guy has to say. So, till then, see you later.